We got two dogs out here. And there's a coon. He's hanging on that leg. And the dog is treed on him in Sackett. Oh, for the other two dogs. It must have been two or three coons there because the other dogs went off. I'm gonna go over and cross over. Another one? Yep, the other dogs ran another coon, got tree. Can't get over. How'd you get over the fence? Watch that crazy dog. Talk to it, buddy. Coons in that tree somewhere. I just seen him up here. Damn, coons moved again. Hey, come here. Put him on a leash and get him through the fence and pat him up real good on the tree. I'm gonna go down here and video their tree. I don't want to kill the camera. Let's go see what that second coon looks like. Looks like they run another one down the fence line here in this field. Sitting over here at Marshall's private land. Going to see what we got. Looks like they're up in the bushes. Bandit and Boone brothers. Let's see what they got. I've treated on that tree before with old Grand Track Lizard. Hangs in by the fence. Woolly tree. I doubt I can see the backside of it. Nice one, nice here. I tried to shake the cone out and couldn't. I'm going away from the fence. I look the other side out. I ain't gonna be able to shine this no better than this. Yeah, one more side. See the coon? Find the coon yet? That was one of the nastiest spots ever to get treed in. As nasty as that is, it could be anywhere. Here's this leash. Heel, Sackett. Sackett, heel. Go get him, we'll cut him on down the fence line. Looks like he's wanting to go. Wish I could have found that one. I know, boy, you want to go. We'll catch you again in a second. Hey, buddy. Insane Rock River Sackett.com. He wants some of that, buddy. He wants it.